Hi guys, I'm Katie Wayne and this is Animalist News. If you've ever tasted your own blood, you know it doesn't taste particularly good. So why do vampire pets like it so much? Most mammals have 5 primary sensors that are dedicated to certain tastes such as sweet, salty, or bitter. As scientists from Wuhan University found out, some bats don't have working sensors. They compared the taste buds in all 3 types of vampire bats to those in other bat species. What they discovered is that vampire bats cannot taste sweetness or bitterness because those genes are damaged or mutated. That's surprising because most animals use the bitterness sensor to avoid eating poisonous food. But as it turns out, vampire bats don't need a well-developed palate. Instead, they find their dinner through a combination of smell, echolocation, and heat detection. It's no wonder vampire bats are the only mammals that feed exclusively on blood. No one else would like the flavor enough to base their entire diet around it. Do you like the movie Twilight? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. I want to see a battlefield! Be sure to please check out these other videos right here and subscribe right here. I love you all and I'll see you next time. Bye! Mwah.